How's it going?
Okay.
I'm delighted to be here, and over the past few hours, I've just been trying to learn this song, so I hope you like it.
Good luck.
Okay.
Do you want some water? Think about the words. Make sure you hit the big note at the right time. Fair, because you didn't know the song. So who's got the lyric sheet?
I have the lyrics in my back pocket.
Right, it doesn't matter. Sing for that, please.
Very nervous, it has to be said.
What's your name?
My name's Rebekah.
Rebekah?
Rebekah Ryan.
Okay, and where are you from, Rebekah?
I'm from Tamworth.
And how old are you, Rebekah?
39 at the moment.
39, you look good.
Thank you.
I remember you.
Yeah, I've met you before, Lou.
Where?
You had a record deal.
I did, many moons ago when I was 17.
Okay, and what happened? It didn't work out?
Yeah, I had a single out. I think it charted, I think it was 28 or 26. So it was, for me, a success, but obviously in the grand scheme of things, not a big success.
So you still have got this appetite, hunger to still be doing this, right?
I do, you know, it's all I know how to do, and it's my love and passion. But more importantly now, I've got a son who's 7, and I just want to show him, you know.
And Rebekah, are you married?
No, I'm divorced, unfortunately.
And you've just one child, yeah?
I've got one, yeah. Well, I did have two, but my son passed away many moons ago.
Wow.
So?
Well, take your time for a second, Rebekah.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing a song called Take Me to Church by Hozier.
Okay. Good luck.
My lover's got a humor. He's a giggle at a funeral.
Everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped him sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, he's the last whom mouthpiece. Every sun is getting more bleak, a fresh poison each week. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of the light. I'm tearing my sins so you can sharpen your knife. I'll put me in that deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life.
Okay. Stop. Rebekah, can I say something, sweetheart? This is all sounding very rushed to me. And manic.
I'm so sorry, though.
It felt a little bit... it felt a little bit desperate. And I think that's what Simon felt.
It did.
And we want to feel with you, not for you.
I'm so sorry.
You can see she wants you so much.
Rebekah, it's almost like you don't believe in yourself anymore. And you have a great talent. But you have to start believing.
I know.
You know what? I think you've got a good voice, Rebekah. And I want this to work out for you. But you are so nervous.
I know, sorry.
And I get, after what you told me, I get this. So this is important right now. I can see that you've got Angel here, Sarah McLachlan.
Yes.
Why don't we try that?
Yeah.
Come on, Pex.
She does this great, this song, though.
About. Wow. God, I felt every word of that, Rebekah. Really did.
Whoa. Thank you.
You know what, Rebekah? You're a fighter. You know, what you told me was very emotional, Rebekah. It was like watching you struggle with the song, and every step of the way we were with you. You're the kind of person I think is important to this competition because you need a break. And you have got talent. It's just working it out what you should be doing now. What do you think, Sharon?
You did very well. You gave a very passionate performance tonight. You came from a place of emotion, and when you started to tell your story, you're going to stop me.
I'm so sorry, though.
Nicole?
When you hear your voice and your tone, it sounds experienced, that you have to experience life to get to that place. And that's special, and that's what people relate to.
Thank you.
Rebekah, you sang from the heart, and we believed every single word of it.
Thank you, Lou.
All right, let's vote.
Rebekah Ryan, I'm saying yes.
Sharon?
Yes.
It's a yes from me.
Oh, oh my God.
Wow.
So you got four yeses, congratulations.
And we'll rise up.
Yeah.
The waves will rise.
I like you.
Thanks.
Still got a lot of work to do.
Oh no.
Well done.
There we are, Team Hug.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy. See you in the next round, babe.
Oh.
That's a hard lyric with that story.
I got it!
I like her. God, she worked hard on that.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Oh.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet you all.
Hi, guys.
Nice to meet you all.
Hey. Look.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Hey.
Hi, what's your name?
So, we are Rak-su.
I like it.
Can I just say, my heart is like going.
Oh. I mean, he's been talking about you all day. Like.
Oh. You guys. You guys, I'm here. Everyone. Simon. Simon, I'm here.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Nicole, sit down.
Here. Okay, I'll sit down.
Shares is in the house.
So you've been a band for how many years?
So we've been making music with each other since we were kids.
Yeah.
But it was probably about a year ago where we said, you know what? We've been doing this for so long. Why don't we actually just formulate something? And
so you decided to become like a vocal group?
Of sorts.
Of sorts. Okay, and what's the song?
Oh, you're so cute.
Yeah.
Okay, well, good luck.
Yeah. On that sunny day, didn't know I'd be such a beautiful girl walking down the street, seeing those bright brown eyes. With tears coming down, she deserves a crown.
Let's go.
Where is it now, Mama? Listen, Senorita, I feel for you. You feel with things.
Sorry, guys.
That you
I'm,
don't
sorry, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That's not working for me. Can I hear a different song? What else have you got?
I'm Feeling You, which is something that we've written ourselves.
Right. Okay.
Take it away, Jay.
Let's go. I'm feeling you, so what we
gonna do?
I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do
today? Ash, let's go.
First
up.
Cause I was like,
hey. Girl from the shisha spot, body like warm in my heart won't stop. Is what they say cause you look so hot. And I pitch you girl cause of what you've got. Superman when I'm around you, no Snoop Dogg, you are my kryptonite. Let's go. Like the shisha ring, my girl you can get. Let's go.
I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight? I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight?
Then the next part is a true story.
True story.
About how he met his girlfriend.
Met her at a shisha spot.
Okay.
Golden locks and a Laker tie.
Okay.
Pretty face, eyes and a smile to match. Didn't want to rush or go too fast. So I had to stop and play it cool. So I sat back and just get to steady flow conversation for a couple minutes. I smile, she laughed.
Okay.
Minutes turned to hours as they rolled back.
Yo,
I travel like this a tape. She took more to give it like four the night. Didn't know what they had, but the time here was right. The clock to 12 and she left me here tonight. Now I'm sat here with just her name. Her name. Hey, never to know if she feels the same.
But guess what? I got a message from Mrs. M saying we should meet again and I'm glad.
I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do? I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight?
Last verse, Marjorie.
ready?
Yep. I'm ready, bro.
Bring it on, man.
Something. Hey. Let me tell you something. Right. Let me tell you something. Hey. Baby girl, you're frightened. A girl who talks about it, but you never really done it. You're lost in the moment from the moment that you spotted a spider's web for minutes. Just come and get stuck in. We are just friends and friends. Just stay friendly. Your flirtatious mind, but girl, don't tempt me up. I'm a man at the end of the day, so let's just keep it cool. Cause rules I like to break, but just need a doubt. I want it from the start, and I really want to start to get to know you from the spot.
Oh, man. Hey. I'm feeling you.
Take it away, take it away.
Let's. So what we gonna do?
I'm feeling you.
So what we gonna do?
Hey, oh, here we go then.
Thank you so much. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Very well.
Good, thank you.
Sharon, how are you?
All right. So tell us your names and your ages.
Yeah, so I'm Jack. I'm 22.
I'm Joel and also 22. Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
This is all the upbeat singles from Ed Sheeran's new album.
Are you just good friends?
Yeah, just best mates.
How long have you been in a group together?
3 years-ish. Yeah, we were in an a cappella group at university together and then basically just realised that our voices went quite well together, so sang as us two.
Wait, you met at university.
Yeah.
What university were you at?
Oxford University. And we both did quite academic subjects, so I did maths.
And I did geography.
Yes. Harry Potter did maths. I need to get you a scar, Harry Potter.
Are you going to do something clever today?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to hear
you. We can't
wait
to perform for you.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Come on.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hand. Said, baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Grafton Street, right side the bar. Shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean? The Gaelic ink on your arm.
Oh my God, they're so good.
Do you wanna drink on? Took Jamie as a chaser, Jack for the fun. She got Arthur on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. I don't wanna know about your new man, cause if it was meant to be, you wouldn't be calling me up trying to, cause I'm positive he don't want to know about me. Your new man rents a house in the burb. He wears a man bag on his shoulder, but I call it a purse. Every year he goes to Malaga with all the fellas. He drinks beer, but has a six pack. I'm kind of jealous. He wears sunglasses indoors in winter at night time. And every time a rap song comes on, he makes a gun sign, says, tune, boy, I'm light up the room. But enough about him, girl, let's talk about you.
I'm positive to eat the what I talk about me. I don't want to know about your
Barcelona, Las Ramblas. I'll meet you, we'll dance around La Sagrada Familia. Drinking sangria. Mi niña, te amo, mi cariño. Mamacita, rica. Si tu te adoro, señorita. Los otros, viva la vida. Come on, let's be free.
Impress us today.
Thank you.
I was born by the river in a little tent. Oh, and just like the river, I've been running ever since. I said, brother, won't you help me, please? Yeah. Then he winds up knocking me down. Back down, no.
Joseph, you know, you've got to keep still while I'm talking to you.
Sorry, please. I'm just like a jack-in-the-box.
That's your problem, because you are a great singer, but you are a horrible performer. Your song choices are very obvious for your voice. I think with a voice like yours, and if you'd have calmed everything down with, say, a Dusty Springfield song or something, you know, you could have literally made it your version.
I can do it. What do I hear?
I'd like to hear something you didn't bring.
This is just really putting me on the spot, I'm sorry. My mind has literally just gone blank. It's gone blank.
Okay, you know what? Why don't you come back later on?
All right, fair enough. Thanks, guys.
So why didn't we just say no?
I want to give them a shot.
Just pick a song that a female artist would sing.
Rihanna,
Beyonce.
It's such a long day. The judges are so grumpy.
I would not want to be going on there.
Hi, Joseph.
Hi. Thank you for coming back.
No, thanks for having me back.
So, what's happened since you've been gone?
I just went away, thought about what you said. So, I want to dance with somebody, Whitney Houston.
Good luck. Let's hear it.
All right.
Clock strikes upon the hour, and the sun begins to fade. I've been right up till now. It's the light of day that shows me how. And when the night falls, my loneliness calls. Here we go. With somebody who loves me.
That hasn't been enough to change the judge's mind.
What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to be singing an original. I wrote this about a time from my life and reflecting on other people's lives, and it's my fight song.
Okay, well listen, you're a trier, good luck.
Okay. Here we go, guys.
I feel strong, but I am weak, oh no. I am happy, then I fall to my.
All right. This is probably the sixth time I've heard you sing.
Yeah.
I'm not sure there's going to be another time. Just forget me. Tell them why you should be on this competition with this next song, because that was a 4. I want a 10.
Because I am ready and I need this and I know I'm good enough. I want to be good enough. I'm 20 years old.
Not through talking, through singing, please.
Let's have it then.
All right, let's do it.
Trying to hold my breath, let it stay sway. Can't let this
makes a moment end. You set off a dream in me. Getting louder. Can you hear it echo wind? Darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. The towns of gold were still dreaming.
Personality. Congrats, you're amazing.
Thank you. It was so big, and I felt so privileged to be part of what will undoubtedly change the rest of your life. You are amazing.
Thank you so, so much.
You have a massive, massive vocal for a 20-year-old. Honestly, I think you've done yourself amazingly proud
tonight.
Thank you so
much.
Well done, darling.
Thank you.
Last year,
yes,
I was so disappointed with you because I thought you'd let yourself down. But here's the good news. You are an amazing singer. Amazing singer.
Thank you.
Honestly, it was magic, absolutely magic. I would love, love, love to be mentoring you on this show.
Oh my God.
I would. Okay, but we still have to vote.
Thank you so much.
Massive yes from me.
Thank you.
Absolute, huge, overwhelming yes from me.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Scarlett, it's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
Actually, you haven't got four yeses.
This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.
You've got about 5,000 yeses.
Every single one of you, thank you so much. Thank you.
You promised the world and I fell for it.
I put you first and you adored it. Set fire to my forest and you let it burn. Sang off key in my chorus, cause it wasn't yours. We'd always go into it blindly. I needed to lose you to find me. This dancing was killing me softly. I needed to lose you to find me, yeah. To love, love, to love, love, to love. I needed to lose you to find me, yeah. Whoa.
No way.
Well, he was doing well.
I think we should lose the track. Let's go back to where we were when we first met in my office. Just you, the voice, the song. Do what you do best.
Mate, I'm nervous for him.
Go, Fred! You can do it, my boy! You can do it!
Come on, Fred, come on. Man.
You promised the world and I fell for it. I put you first and you adored it. Set fire to my forest and you let it burn. Sang off key in my chorus, cause it wasn't yours. We'd always go into it blindly. I needed to lose you to find me. This dancing was killing me softly. I needed to lose you to love me. To love, love, to love, love, to love. I needed to lose you to find me. Yeah. Whoa. I needed to lose you to love me.
This is Gary Barker, is it?
Yes.
Hi, Gary.
Hi. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
A little bit nervous, but I think it's normal.
Where did you come from today?
I'm from Liverpool.
Oh,
born
cool.
And bred Scouser.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a singer.
Yeah.
Gary, have you done a lot of cabaret and stuff?
I've done cabaret in the past, yeah.
So where do you work?
I'm all over Liverpool and do other places like Spain and doing it there.
Who are you here with?
My fiance, my two children.
And what's your fiance's name?
Leanne.
Leanne.
She's the one who got me here today.
Aww.
Let's do it.
Good luck, guys.
Too hot. I call the police and I'm fireman. Too hot. I'm mad bad about that money.
Break it down.
Girls hitting hallelujah. Ooh. Girls hitting hallelujah. Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Saturday night we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Don't believe me, just watch, yeah. Just wait a minute. Fill my cup with some liquor in it.
Take a sip.
Okay, so look, I'm gonna sum this up, what I think we're all thinking. When you are doing gigs, yes, you have to do what you consider to be a performance and an entertainer. That's not what we're looking for.
Okay.
What we're looking for is somebody who has an incredible voice. Where we're trying to move things along this year is to find more originality.
I've also got another song that if you'd allow me to sing too.
Which is?
Yeah, I want to sing Change Is Gonna Come, Please.
And because?
It really shows me voice off.
It's a great song.
Okay, so look, all the bad habits you've got to throw out the window now.
Yeah.
That's the challenge.
Little tale. just like the river I've been running ever since. It's been a long, long time coming, and I know a change is gonna come. Yes, it will. Then I go to my brother, yeah. I say, brother, help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down to my knees. There's been a time. Yes, you will.
I wasn't expecting that. You got a good voice.
Thank you very much.
I thought it was fantastic. I really did. And it was so effortless. I think you got an amazing voice.
I don't class myself as a great singer. I class myself as an entertainer.
Why do you think that?
I think my song choice and the way I like to perform, I like to be bouncing around.
You know what? Sorry. This is absolutely wrong. No. I don't think you're that kind of person. You don't see Sam Smith bouncing around.
True.
It's very odd because you come in here and I'm thinking, oh no, here we go.
Yeah.
Another cruise singer, and you're not. You are so much more than that.
I just wanted to say that you have a real gift. I think the only thing that I'm missing from it is the real emotion and meaning behind it. Once you connect the two, then you actually have it.
I think that was good advice. I think that you are actually way, way better than even you know.
Yes.
Yeah. And I think it's because you've been asked to do stupid things for the sake of entertainment.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna vote. Lulu.
Gary Barker. Absolutely the biggest yes of today.
Sharon?
You have pleasantly surprised me.
Yeah.
I love you. And it's a yes.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Okay, you got four yeses.
Yes! Daddy's got the X Factor.
Oh, you got the X Factor. Daddy's got five yeses. Well done. Go and celebrate, Gary.
Thank you very much.
Think about what we said, right? Oh. Please.
He has something so special, and that's
he's
why
really,
he's really.
No one's ever chosen me to go into this.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I would have just thought, yeah, I'm just a normal singer from Liverpool, but they think I'm a lot better. This could be a life-changing opportunity for all of us. And that's exactly what I'm here for.